When you're lost in worries, and it's Easter time too, and your gravity fails and negativity don't pull you through, don't put on any airs when you're down on Rue Morgue Avenue. They've got some hungry women there, and man, they'll really make a mess out of you. If you see St. Annie, tell her thanks a lot. I cannot move, and my fingers all in a knot, and I haven't got the strength to get up and take another shot. And my best friend, the doctor, won't even say what it is I've got. Sweet Melinda, the peasants call her the goddess of gloom. She speaks good English and she invites you up into her room. And you're so kind and careful not to go to her too soon. She takes your voice and leaves you howling at the moon. Up on Project Hill, it's either fortune or fame. Can take one or the other, though neither of them are to be what they claim. And if you're looking to get silly, you'd better go back to from where you came, because the cops don't need you, and man, they expect the same. The authorities, they just stand around and boast how they blackmail the sergeant at arms into leaving his post and picking up my brother Carl, who just arrived here from the coast, who looks so fine at first, but left looking just like a ghost. Well, that's it, folks. That's it. Well, I started out on Burgundy, but soon hit the harder stuff. Everybody said they'd stand behind me when the game got rough. Ah, but the joke was on me. There was no one there even to bluff. I'm going back to New York City. I do believe